An asteroid the size of a bus bypassed the Earth yesterday, expected to be the closest asteroid ever recorded near our planet. According to NASA, the 12-metre comet is 430 kilometres away from Earth, hurtling past at 8.9 kilometres per second. Larger asteroids will pass the planet over the coming days, with three large ones expected to pass us by later today.